to another episode of Beer League Hockey.
Is that where we are?
Yeah.
Sweet.
We are at the prestigious Arcadia Ice Arena.
Because I like the noise it makes. Who are you, sir? Let the viewership know.
I'm Charlie.
My name is Dustin.
And this is Tuesday Beer League Hockey. It is.
We have once more coming in with turkey on our bellies from Canadian Thanksgiving.
Yeah, we did.
Oh, man, that was good. Woo! Made it hard to go to work today. Turkey was kicking about halfway through my shift.
So, yeah, thanks to Armadillo Grill. That was a very fun evening. All the Canadians that were there.
Yep, Sayo, Canada.
Didn't get to meet most of them. It was just too many people.
Yeah.
But the people across the table, Dustin made a friend.
Yep.
They shared Brussels sprout together.
Oh yeah, it was a blast.
Yeah, it was fun. Food was awesome.
Oh yeah, no.
If you're ever down Camelback, Armadillo Grill.
Armadillo Grill. It's
really good. Sadly, I only go there for Thanksgiving. I should go there more.
We have to go there more. All right, so we got a couple minutes before the game kicks off today. Just letting you guys know that it's Pink Laces for November. Skate on, skate on, skate on. And Charlie has something in his hand. You guys like this part, so.
Go ahead. Play it up. I like this part. I'll be fueled by Shamrock Farms. Yeah.
Yeah, they enjoy that part.
Well, we pretend they do.
I have water over there. I'm lazy, didn't feel like get it. It's 10 feet away. Maybe not even that. But got an exciting game today. So you guys once again engages in combat against the rivals from the north, Team Canada. An epic game of Hacker over the Field of Honor.
Yeah.
Has no ruts in it, so it's better than Peoria.
So we're going to have soon the snowbirds coming back because it's Thanksgiving. So usually the Canadians start to roll down after that. Opening day for the NHL is tomorrow.
Oh yeah, baby. So tell your friends, tell your loved ones right now that you love them and that you try not to hold it against them, because starting tomorrow, the rivalry's back and start talking to them. Car, hey, Bree. All right.
Wait. Sorry. Bye.
So yeah, we're still trying to decide what we're gonna do for. Why the hell is the other goalie going in my locker room?
Cool. Might have to cut this short and go take care of that.
But, so we're still trying to decide what we're going to do for opening day.
Yep. Definitely celebration of some type in order.
So we don't know where we're going to watch.
Probably
somewhere cheap where we can loiter.
Yep, loitering's good. How you doing? There's Bree. She's walking under right here. You can't see her. She can't see her. There you go. Say hi to YouTube.
Sup.
Sup. All right, there's Bree.
Anyway, yeah, so that's the plan. I'm not quite sure where we're going.
We'll bring it. It'll be awesome, like always.
Yeah. So that's that.
I have a downer day. Not really a whole bunch coming off of Canadian Thanksgiving. But forgive us, we got enough tryptophan in our blood system to friggin' slow us down for about a week. Other than that, that's it, right? I mean, we got nothing else.
The other gaming news that you're probably seeing on
BLHEZ.com.
Another Beer League channel.
The other Beer League channel, yes.
It's Chris was in a car accident.
He's okay.
Luckily the cars took the damage, but he's old and crippled anyway. So he's taking it easy at least this Thursday, so there's probably not gonna be a Yaks game for him anyway. So we don't know if
we're going to get a call up or what.
Yeah, it's at 10:30 on Thursday.
It's late. And I do have to work Friday morning.
I'm off that day, but still 10:30 at night to get annihilated. If I was going to get treated that badly, I might as well be in prison. You know what I mean?
We're going to work. Same difference, really. Except for you get paid more.
Anyway, speedy recovery to Chris so we can go. So we can go back to the Yaks games and cheer you on, or jeer you on, more like what we do.
Yeah.
And so we can eat some pizza at the pizza shop.
dang right.
Horrible cardboard pizza that we love.
Yep, that Frank loves to death. No taste buds. Anyway, we're going to get ready. Do the liking, the subscribing, the Facebook, the Twitter. Share my farms, share my farms, share my farms. Bubble booey, bubble. Our sir, bubble booey, bubble booey, bubble booey. And then we'll see you on the ice.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I like these. I like these teams.
Yeah. Mikey.
Get in. We'll just change up. You're killing them.
I know. It's fun for me.
I know, but this easy. Is just ridiculous.
I know.
This is no, it's just, we're up already, what, 7-0 on them? And it's like, they're not even doing anything.
Are they getting Marty?
Huh?
Are they getting Marty?
Yeah, they're getting Marty. So let's give you some shots. Who cares at this point? You give me, hey, don't you be taping me when I'm talking shit about people.
I'll edit that part out.
Okay. Everybody's going to say, I already say I'm a dick, but now they're going to say, that guy's a really big dick. I didn't approve of it. What the?
Oh, so, man.
Okay. It's our look at Byron. We just have to cover.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Little Dangle. A goalie stick.
They're just wishful thinking.
You see that stuff up there? Did you get?
fucking there. Again.
It was a beautiful stage job.
Oh, you too.
Great goaltending yesterday. Thank you. I really enjoyed that. It was really
great. Gotta come out more.
I'm here every Tuesday.
Awesome. Thank you, sir. Oh.
Shit. I hate when the fucks fall down there. That's a great take for two. Add one assist to the record. Ooh. That beautiful pass right on the friggin' blade.
You got an assist?
Yeah.
All right, boy.